Eisenhower, who was given a leave to attend his father's inauguration, says goodbye to the president and, with his wife Barbara, leaves the White House. After a few days with his family, Ike's son is to head back for the Korean front.